Okay. Hold on. There we go.
Resident Evil Zero.
Alright, so it's time to hopefully get this game out of the way and finish it up. Entering an insane world. Oops, wrong button. Controls all mixed up now.
Let's split up.
Roger.
Alright, so let's put the output coil here. And the cable car now has power. Okay, I guess I'll bring Billy. Monkey. Ow. Well, Billy's dead. Wow, that thing nearly killed me. There we go. All better, Rebecca. No, I didn't. Gotta go turn the power back on. So yeah, from this point on, we're gonna lose Billy for a chunk of the game, and we're stuck with Rebecca. Which means we have to seriously be careful with her and her low HP. Okay, power restored. Come on. Rebecca, please. Thank you. Check that out. We finally got the Magnum. At the final part of the game. It's locked. Now, for anyone who's played Resident Evil 2, this area is going to seem very familiar. This is the exact same area that would lead to the laboratories in Resident Evil 2, which is pretty cool. Look at that tyrant. Look how happy he is. The up key. Wow. A single claw swipe from a hunter put me on caution. That sucks. Nah, I will not take the first aid spray. Alright, I will not take the grenades. I will take the map. Let's go back real quick, because there's some single green herbs over here that I can pick up. Hey, wait. I can pick up the grenades, stow it back over here. Yeah, that's a good idea. Leave those there. Okay, make a safety save there, get rid of the ink ribbon. Okay, let's go ride the lift. And down we go. Naturally, since this is what would lead to the labs in Resident Evil 2, it's not going to let you explore. Of course.
Don't shoot!
Hey, Enrico.
You're alive.
Are you okay, Rebecca?
Where is everybody?
They should have arrived here before me. Haven't you seen them? That's unfortunate. If we go straight from here, we should arrive at an old mansion which Umbrella uses for research. Come on, let's go.
Wait, I've got to find Billy.
Billy Coen? You mean you found that criminal?
Yes, but we got separated and...
No point worrying about him. He won't make it. Come on, let's go.
Sir, please. I need to find him. Don't worry, I'll catch up with you.
Rebecca... All right. Just be careful.
I never saw him again.
That's because he ends up dead. Just gotta go straight on the train tracks. Okay. So you know what we needed right about now? We needed a tyrant fight. And he's a twitchy boy. He's basically a proto-tyrant. Oh, shit. He got me. Thankfully, we can pretty much just run around him, since he'll usually just use that jumping attack. I probably wouldn't have gotten hit there if the camera angle hadn't changed and thrown me off. So where does level 1 lead? Oh, back here. Okay. So that takes us straight back to the training facility. Come on, I hear you. What is this thing's hitbox? Alright, since I'm going back, I might as well take as much stuff as I can bring. Okay, can't leave anymore. Ah, yes, the fun of inventory management. Without an item box. Okay, I'll come back here later to finish that off once we get Billy back. I think we should only really have one more major move in the game for our items. Then we don't have to worry about doing this shit anymore. Okay, now we can continue on.
Playtime is over. You and your friends no longer amuse me. Good riddance. Now nothing will stop me from getting my revenge.
What a weirdo. Oops.
No, Billy!
There he goes. Dead again. Alright, so another gas tank there. Power isn't turned on. I've got a lot of handgun bullets, Jesus Christ. Power can be supplied to any location up to 2 points away. Alright, so basically you get 3 points to work with. I think we have to do this one. This one. And this one? Yeah! There we go. So welcome to the factory, or the treatment plant, whatever it's called. Nice. Okay, they all seem dead. With me. All These are the questions, Zenith. That is certainly a valid question. Okay, so this is going to be our next best area for. This is going to be our last area for dropping items once we get old Billy Boy back. Oh, look, another green and red herb mix. Yeah, I mean, they wanted. If it was like a. Just a completely new character that nobody knew, people may not have been as interested, but since it shined the spotlight on a character who, up until this point, had only been like a side character or a partner, it gave her her time to shine, basically. I mean, there was Resident Evil Gaiden for the Game Boy Color, I think. He's alive. Good job, Billy Boy.
Rebecca, where am I?
You're safe now. Are you okay? What could have done this?
They must have been used as test subjects in Marcus's research. He must have kept messing around with the mother virus.
Billy, those two events are completely unrelated. Yeah, that's something that's kind of always bothered me about this game, too. This whole backstory is going on in the shadows with, like, Wesker, Birkin, and Dr. Marcus. And these two are just completely in the dark about everything. Until, like, the very end. They've got nothing to do with it. They're just some losers that got involved in all this. Anyway, we got old Billy Boy back, so that's cool. There was an achievement for that. I'm a medic, not a bodybuilder.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
Alright, so this is kind of similar to the box puzzle in Resident Evil 2. Ah, shoot. There we go. Okay. Now we got ourselves a bridge. Alright, now that we got Billy back, now would probably be a good opportunity to go ahead and get the rest of our items. Dang it. Don't be so slow, Billy. There you go. Alright, so I'm pretty sure from here on out, we're not gonna need the Molotov cocktails anymore. So I'm gonna just dump them here.
You stay here.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Alright, one more trip between the two of them, and that should do it. This takes so much time, but it's very much worth it to just have all of our items in one central area. I would hate to need an item and then it's all the way somewhere else. Oh yeah, I know it's not gonna be... It's not saving me any time whatsoever. Thank you. I mean, I get why they did it. I mean, 12 slots between the two characters and giving them an item box would have definitely been too much. But at the same time, it just makes a process like this so, that much more tedious. Might as well get all my healing items. I mean, I'm already this far.
You stay here.
Yeah.
But the good news is, this is the last time I need to do any of this. Alright, that red herb is probably not going to get another use, so I'm just going to leave it there. With all the healing items I have currently, I should have more than enough for the end of the game. I certainly hope so. The only thing I'm achieving right now is getting my items to a more central area, so I don't have to do this running around later. Billy, what are you doing?
I'll go.
Yeah.
Follow me.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and use one of these on Rebecca right now. Ah, shit. I didn't need to use another one. Oh well. Okay, almost done. Now let's pick up the grenade launcher. Two shots of that left. Okay, we are finally ready. Damn thing. Okay, I can use one of these to Hillbilly. Is there nothing else up here? No, just a red chemical, and I already have one of those for Rebecca. So you know what? I will take that green herb, just for now. Nice shooting, Rebecca. I'm trying to get the items. Thank you. Nice pinup poster on the wall there. Thank you. Dang, I dropped the ink ribbons in a place where I couldn't see. Can't see shit, Captain.
check it out.
Okay.
Oh dear. He's given us the middle finger. He's back.
Resident Evil Zero.
At least I wasn't terribly far away. Thank you. Okay, so let's try this again.
Go alone.
Roger.
He did. Now see, that's what I was trying to do the first time. You can keep him stun-locked with the shotgun if you hit him at just the right time.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
Thank you.
Okay, Rebecca. Off you go. Okay, so now Billy can cross over that dam area. Ooh, more acid grenades. Yes, sir, I'll take that. Acid grenades. Nice. Okay, so we now have sulfuric acid. So I came from there. Does that mean this leads to outside where the dam is? No. But I know where that is. So there's a battery way up there. Locked from the other side. So, you probably saw the giant frog there that just tried to eat us. That's one of the only areas in the game where it actually shows up. I believe those are called lurkers. They kind of resemble the... you know, the amphibious hunter gammas, but they're not hunters. They're just giant frogs that have been tested on with the T-virus. Or progenitor virus or whatever. Okay, so I have gone the wrong way. This is Resident Evil Zero, the HD remaster. Okay, so I think I have to go the long way around then. Unfortunately. We are super close to the end, though. Just a couple more things to do, and then we'll be pushing our way on to the final boss. I'm definitely not as confident about this part of the game as I was the first two streams, so I've been saving more often as a result. Good old naked zombies. All right, that'll free up an item slot. Okay, we are now caught up with Rebecca. I think I might have made a boo-boo. Hmm. Well, no matter. There must have been another door in that one area that I just did not see. And as a result, I ended up going the long way around. Not that big of a deal, but slightly annoying. Okay, so we should not need the handgun or the handgun bullets anymore. So go ahead and put the battery in here.
I'll go.
Okay.
Me.
Yep.
I actually might have one more use for the handgun. Save room music for Resident Evil is usually pretty good. Okay, so we have a boss coming up and then the final boss. And I think I might just have a use for the handgun for the boss before the final one. Maybe. I can bring another full heal with me. Okay, so let's go with this.
You stay here.
Follow me. Okay.
Okay, so there's the door I missed. Guess I was just blind earlier.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you? Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated.
Rip.
Oh, time to die, Doctor.
I will take over your research.
Wesker. Birkin.
However, something wondrous happened.
Yeah.
It took the T-virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life.
I live. Now. I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
Are you serious?
For what you've done,
we'll see which one of us is gonna die.
Should really have that checked out, dude. Ugh. What a eye-opening experience. There we go. And down he goes. Not quite the way I had planned, but at least we got him. Okay, go get our items one more time, then we'll take on the final boss. Well, I guess he can stay down there. Got enough item slots. Or, you know, not. Let's not go on our own. Thank you. Okay, that should be good enough. And then I have the herb mixes that I left behind as well. Grab it, please. Thank you. Actually, you know what? Just to make sure we're at full. One last trek to the final boss area, and then we just have the fight to do. You know, a lot of this part has just been me moving my stuff around. Rather than actually getting stuff accomplished. Alright, and this should hopefully be the last save of the game. Alright, now we gotta dump this ingrubin out here so we can pick up another herb. Let's escape.
Queen!
Oh my.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Who activated the self-destruct system?
Come on, can't this thing move any faster?
Here we go.
Shit!
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
You work on the windows.
Got it.
I'll use my charm to extract your majesty.
Okay. So from this point on, we control Billy while Rebecca works on opening the locks for the sunlight thing. That's right, come this way, ugly. I'm okay. Okay, there's number two. Okay, that is now useless. Hurry up, Rebecca.
The
And that's it. Game over. You want stars? I'll give you stars. Okay, so goodbye to the Umbrella training facility. It's kind of a bum rap that Rebecca's not the one that actually gets to finish off the Queen, since this was supposed to be, you know, her game and all. But what can you do?
Must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about.
The Spencer Estate.
I guess it's time to say goodbye.
I like how nice and bright and cheerful it is. The future looks bright.
Officially, Lieutenant Billy Coen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now.
Dismissed, soldier. Yeah, things are looking up. Things can only get better from here. Nothing bad could possibly happen at the Spencer Mansion. Right? And that is Resident Evil Zero. But yeah, this is the only game where Billy Coen is involved. Yeah, he never shows up again. And for good reason. He'd want to hide under the radar so that, you know, the authorities aren't going to capture him and make him serve out a sentence. So, as far as Resident Evil games go, this one, at least with, like, the classic entries, this one is definitely the weakest. I mean, the two character idea is pretty cool. Being able to just pick up and use items was a neat idea, but in the long run, it just doesn't replace an item box, because it makes inventory management that much worse. As you could see, because there were several times where I had to move my items around so that they were in a local area. It's an okay game, but easily the weakest of the classic Resident Evil series. Well, this, you see, the thing about that, Dag, is I don't, the gun survivor games are kind of like their own thing. I don't really class them in as like a anywhere in the really real, what am I trying to say? They're their own thing, basically. I mean, it is a canon mainline game. And yeah, it was a really good side story. Plus, if I ever get, when I ever get around to Code Veronica, Spook's gonna wanna quote the book. Specifically the parts with Wesker, where he talks about how he has a hard-on for Claire, right in front of Chris. It's pretty fucked up, actually. My friend, actually has the book for Resident Evil 3, and it was actually pretty good. It was well written. But, God, that was ages ago that I read that. I think I was still in high school at the time when I read it. Leon, please. You must continue the Redfield line. It was all part of his master plan, Rex. He was always evil. He intentionally wanted to die in Resident Evil 1 so that the virus that's within him could make him a super being. B rank, that's not bad, given the circumstances. You can now play Leech Hunter. Oh god, I forgot this was the thing. You can now play Wesker mode. Gee, thanks. Okay, so just for reference, Wesker mode does not actually let you play as Wesker. What Wesker mode is just a skin for Billy. So none of his dialogue changes at all. It's purely just cosmetic, and I think Rebecca gets an extra costume as well. I know it's. I had to look into it myself because I was like, oh, Wesker mode. I wonder what this could entail. And no, it's just straight up a skin. It's not even worth it. He even still has Billy's voice. Anyway, I'll stop streaming in just a moment.